London Palladium, Tuesday the 23rd of October 2018. Tonight, Duane Eddy is doing three shows in the UK this time. Tonight, at the London Palladium. Next Tuesday at the Bridgewater Hall, Manchester, and there is one date in Glasgow. I'm going to two of those shows, this one obviously, and Manchester. It's several years since he's played here. Last time I saw him twice as well. And I suspect it might be the last time he comes. He doesn't come often enough. Several years since his last visit. He should come every year. After that announcement, to which I got the second half, welcome to the world famous London Palladium. The doors are now open.
Great to see you. My name is Bob Harris, and I was talking earlier about the fact that I'm very rooted in country music. He's been such a great supporter of Duane's, and such a great friend, as we know. Duane and I first met actually on the Old Grey Whistle Test. He came over to England to do some recordings in the mid-1970s. And that's when my friendship with Duane began. And we've remained really good friends ever since. I spend a lot of time in Nashville now, and it's our habit while I'm there to link up for a curry. If you can believe it, there is a great bulk tea house in Nashville, Tennessee. And I always love spending time with Duane, because it's like talking to my record collection. He has so many stories and memories of those great times in the 50s in particular, the tours and everything that he did. But, you know, since those days, he's been inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And I myself, in 2014, had the great honor of presenting him with a Lifetime Achievement Award on behalf of the Americana Music Association in Nashville. So I can't even begin to tell you what a pleasure it is to be here on stage to introduce him tonight. The Titan of Twang, ladies and gentlemen. This is Duane Eddy.
Start with a song. this next song, Mr. Bruce Welch. It for now. We got more people here, but I'll introduce them as they appear. We'd like to do an old-fashioned rock and roll song for you now. This one's called Ramrod. Johnson. Miss Lee Kavanaugh. They're going to help me out with a song called Dance with a Guitar.
Thank you.
about Richard, I don't have to say anything. Everybody knows who he is and what he does, and everybody loves him already. So all I had to do is say, Richard Holmey, and the whole place goes crazy.
I'll say, this has been and still is an honour every time Duane comes over to share the stage with him. He's so gracious to let us share with him. Yeah? When we were talking about songs that we wanted to do, I mentioned maybe we should do some songs to pay tribute to people along the way that Duane worked alongside, and those people basically are like the, you know, the temple pillars, you know, of rock and roll. And we discussed Chuck Berry, and you showed me that fabulous photograph of you and Chuck the other night, which is beautiful.
We're friends since 1958.
Yeah, exactly. And so they couldn't find anybody else to do it, so they got me. So, sorry, Chuck.
Thank you. but you can't come in.
And it was such a hit that they're going to start marketing, they're going to put them out on the market, and which is great. A lot of guitar players tried them at this convention and they loved them. This is kind of a tribute to another old friend of mine named Pat Stumble. And this one's called My Blue Heaven. do that because he's a hero of mine who played our rock and roll when nobody else would. And he hung it out on the line there to do it out on a ship that was being harassed. Nobody liked him, except the kids. Kids all loved him, and they loved the music he was playing. So this is for you, Johnny.
Hi. Let's wrap it up.
All right, she wants to rock and roll. She's a rock and roll girl.
Oh, yes. Don't tell him too much.
But I just love her, and I love her for coming down here tonight. That's way out of her way on her way home. So. Anyway, we'd like to do a little rock and roll for you before we let her go. I'm stalling because I just keep wanting to keep her here. This is called...
Rolling tumble.
Rolling tumble.
Oh,
always there. This is the shortest song in the top 40 ever. 1:17. It's called Some Kind of Earthquake.
Not to be like the master of darkness, but this could be the last time that we see Duane in the UK. So this is the last song, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you.
show has now finished at about 25 to 11. It's all the advertising has been changed while we've been in the show. The sound was remarkable, so clear. All the well-known tunes, plus others, special guest Bruce Welch, Richard Hawley, and Imelda May. And they're selling a CD of tonight's concert at £20. Now for Manchester next week. I understand from somebody behind me that Glasgow has been cancelled. So just the Manchester show to come.